The Mississippi Department of Education says our state ranks 39th in the country for education this year. The department used data from the Annie E. Casey Foundation's annual Kids Count. Kids Count ranks education by measuring pre-K enrollment, fourth grade reading skills, eighth grade math proficiency, and the high school graduation rate. Mississippi's pre-K enrollment and graduation rates both increased. However, according to the report, our state ranks 50th in the nation for child well-being.